Hi, welcome to the lectures of BLM Degree College. So today I am going to discuss about e-commerce and web designing. This chapter belongs to first paper computer applications paper, first paper computer applications paper, semester number two, paper named as e-commerce web designing, second semester first paper computer applications paper, paper named as e-commerce and web design. Okay, so let us see. So what is the web designing? So today I am going to discuss about the topic that is called as designing building e-commerce websites. Designing building e-commerce websites. So this is the very important while you are creating e-commerce websites. So in e-commerce websites having three types of the building we have to build our e-commerce websites. So we have to create three modules. First one is the, if you know the coding, we have to build your e-commerce websites. Okay, so how to create the e-commerce websites? Okay, the e-commerce websites are always doing in generally the many people are saying that if you know the code, you have to also create your own e-commerce websites. Okay, so if you don't know the code, you don't create the e-commerce website, you have to buy it from something or you buy it from GoDaddy. Okay, so like that you have to create three types of the e-commerce websites on based on the your reason. Okay, so first of all we are going to discuss about the, so if you know the code, you have to create your own e-commerce websites. That means the code is written within the PHP or Java or .NET. Okay, these three are, if you know these three codes, you are create your own e-commerce websites for doing business transactions. Okay, this is the based on the code you have to create your own your e-commerce websites. Okay, and second one is the, if you don't know the code, you have to know at least WordPress, Joomla or Mesento. Okay, Mesento or Joomla or WordPress, if you know these three kinds of the codes, you can also create your own e-commerce websites. And third one, if you don't know the any code, you have to know, you have to you have 0% of the coding knowledge, then you have to buy your e-commerce websites from the websiters, and it can be accessible and it can be very easily to understand by the every user, and it is very interactive, and the interface is also very easy, and maintenance is also very easy, and you have to log in with your Gmail ID, and in the there is a dashboards are available here, and that we have to drag your needed features and plugins, and there is a number of plugins are available in the marketing. You have to use your plugins and install it, and you have to sell it. Okay, this expenditure is very low. It is available for 1 month for 15 to 2,000 rupees our expenditure here. Or if you are going to start a new business and a small businesses, you have to use the last types. You have to use the last type. This is the 0% coding. 0% coding to establish e-commerce websites. Okay, so these are three types. The first one is called as, if you know the code, that is called PHP, Java and .NET code, you are ready to going to create your own e-commerce websites. This is the very useful and high performance. Okay, but in general in the marketing people like this, many people are not aware of the PHP or Java or .NET codes, so that's why they are ready to use predefined languages. And if you know the PHP code and Java code and .NET code, you have to ready to with your you have to create your own e-commerce websites. Okay, and second one, if you don't know the any code of the any programming language such as PHP, .NET and Java, we have to know at least WordPress. If you know the at least WordPress software, you have to go with your and design your own e-commerce websites with the limiteds. Okay, so if you know the e-commerce website, if you want to create the e-commerce website, you have to know at least in the second part, you have to know at least WordPress and Joomla, or you have to know at least Joomla or Magento. So these three we have to know. The coding is very easy and understand by the every user, and learning is very easy to learn your to create your own websites. And the third one is 0% code. Then you have to use login your Gmail address, and it is very freely, and it can be charged within the 30 days. In 30 days, it can charge us or 15 rupees to 2000 rupees. Okay. In small businesses and doubtful businesses, if you are going to run it, you have to use these processes. If you want to run 2 or 3 months, you have to expend at least 4 to 6 months only. Okay, after 3 months, you have to stop that business. There is no getting of the orders, so you have to stop it. Okay, the loss of the payment is only $6,000. Okay, if you are going to code and Magento, WordPress, you are going to build that, the expenditure is very high. Okay, so coming to here, we have to create the e-commerce websites based on the three types. Those are with coding. First one is the with coding, and second one is the with off coding. That means, so we have to learn about the WordPress and Magento. Magento, okay, is enough. And third one is called as a 0% code testing. Okay, you have to log in with your Gmail address with freely and accessible the that e-commerce websites. Okay, so let us see the first part is going to here. Okay, so there is a three types of e-commerce websites are created here. So first one is called as e-commerce with coding websites. E-commerce with coding websites. And second one is e-commerce content management system websites. This is called CMS websites. That is called e-commerce content management systems. Okay, like it is CMS. Okay, the third one is called as e-commerce website builders. E-commerce website builders. Okay, so these are called as three types of the e-commerce builders. First one is called as e-commerce coding websites, and second one is called as e-commerce content management websites, simply called as content management as CMS, and third one is called as e-commerce website builders. E-commerce websites builders. Okay, so let us see what is the first one, that is called e-commerce coding websites. E-commerce coding websites. Okay, so in the e-commerce websites with coding, the coding is written within the PHP, Java or .NET. Okay, if you know the skills of the PHP skills or Java skills and .NET skills, you have to go with your own own e-commerce websites with the needed skills, and you are going to create your own websites as your wish, and it can be managed by you. It's very essentially and very easily, and it can be performed. Is performance is huge. Performance can be performed here with the coding techniques. With the coding techniques. Okay, it can be managed by the large volume of websites also. It can be managed by very easily with the help of the coding e-commerce. Coding e-commerce. Okay, the coding must be, you have to know at least PHP, Java, .NET. If you know these three skills, you are ready to create your own web websites, on your websites. Otherwise, if you don't have any zero coding techniques, you have to buy it from others. For example, GoDaddy. Okay, you have to buy GoDaddy. Okay, so this is the coding e-commerce websites. Okay, so these e-commerce websites can be created by the persons. Those persons must have the skills of the PHP, Java, .NET skills, and they are ready to create their needed software, that is called coding e-commerce websites. Okay, so in this scenario, we are using the three types of the coding technologies, such as Java programming languages and .NET programming languages, and PHP also you have to learn that here. Okay, so using this coding, it getting some advantages are also available here. We have two advantages are available here. Those are called as in. So this is the high performance using coding technology. We providing coding technology. That's why can be performance is very high. The performance is very highly, and it can be managed with a large volume of websites. That means big websites are also can be accessed by here. The coding performances. Okay, and the giving 100% performance. Giving 100% performance, and the environment is also to feel and look at is very good. To watch and feel is very good, and the customers can be stay here to buy it and items and sales items from here to here, from one to another places. Okay, this is the best eggs. This is the best coding e-commerce websites to build the with the these apps. These kind of skills, PHP, Java, or .NET skills. Okay, so by using these apps, the performance of the our e-commerce website is very high. The performance is going very high to high. Okay, does not provide the poor performance. It is always having the high performance, and the look and feel is also very good. That means it is a GUI, graphical user interface, and the interface is also very excellent to stay at the customers at your designed e-commerce websites. Okay, so second point is support to businesses growth. It can support the businesses growth also. Okay, once we can create the applications, that is e-commerce websites at a smaller business. Okay, at smaller business, and it going to develop your business, and it going to enhance your business, and it can also support the enhance our large volume of websites. That means it can support so high volume of the businesses. For example, if you are going to run a small businesses in the starting days, after that going to develop a big, and there is a don't go to another way to develop a big database. Why? Because of it can also the coding e-commerce also can support small businesses to higher businesses with your code. No need to start with the new coding technologies. Okay, so if you are going to start your business coding, you have to write your code with a low level. Okay, if you are going to your business is growing highly, you have to go the low code can be converted into higher code. That's why the coding is also possible to convert from lower to higher businesses. That's why you don't go to start with the new technology, because of the your already used technology can be used to converted to lower and higher businesses technologies. Okay, this is the best advantage for these two. Okay, by using the code e-commerce, the advantage of the e-commerce websites are it can give high performance. It can give high performance and super performance to the businesses, and it supports so whenever the business is small, it can also support whenever the business is high, it is also supported from lower to higher, converting by creating your coding technologies, by creating your coding it is converted into lower to higher conversation is also possible here, but don't stop after the lower to higher, and don't stop after the higher to lower conversion. Okay, so while you are using the higher e-commerce websites, it can be developed very easily and enhanced very easily, and the profit is also going to very easy. Okay, and it having some disadvantages also here. So this websites can be cannot managed by the 0% coding persons. That means the coding terminology persons having to use these accounts, not for all other websiters. Okay, so this is the coding terminology. That's why we are producing the high amount to produce the websites while creating the websites. Okay, this is the 15 to 20,000 rupees can be we have to expend here for doing our PHP job .NET coding e-commerce websites. That's why we have to spend a minimum 20,000 rupees to 25,000 rupees we have to spend it. Okay, we have to expend it for creating your e-commerce with coding websites. Okay, so coming to here, there is a sometimes you are facing some maintenance issues, some maintenance problems are facing here. So that's why we have to arrange one person to solve that situations. That's why our expenditure is also increased for adding up the new person to watch the maintenance issues and problems. Okay, so while you're writing the coding problems, we are facing some situations. We are facing some problems like maintenance issues and maintenance problems. Okay, to overcome these problems, we have to appoint a person to solve these persons. So that's why we are also providing some salary to that person, and it can be shown as a price tag is also, price is also high, expenditure is also high based on the maintenance and issues. Maintenance of the issues and the problems. We have to appoint a person to see these problems. So that's why our expenditure is also high using the coding. Okay, so second one is called as a e-commerce content management system websites. E-commerce content management system websites. Okay, this is called as a CMS also. Can be managed very easily. So in this section we have to use some coding technologies, that is called as the WordPress, Joomla or Magento. Okay, WordPress, Joomla, Magento is also one of the coding areas, coding terminologies. So if you want to know WordPress, you have to use this. You have to use Magento. Okay, so in this we have to write some programs here. So in this, there is no programs are available here. You have to know at least the coding percent knowledge skills. But here you have to know 100% skills of the PHP and the Java and .NET. But if you want to create this e-commerce content management system websites, you don't know about the coding. You have to know at least WordPress, Joomla, Magento. So these are not a programming language. This is called as a coding technologies are used here. WordPress, Joomla, and Magento. In this WordPress is very useful, very easy, understandable by the every person's, and Joomla is also very easy. And the best was the Magento is the most popular CMS. That means the Magento is the most content management system. Most content management system. The best was the Magento, and the best is and the many people are using WordPress. And the morning many people are using WordPress. This is the best CMS. CMS means what here? Content management system. That is the WordPress is the best CMS. And Joomla is also good, and the not for WordPress like Magento. Okay, the Magento is the most popular CMS. Okay, so Magento is very easy. Everyone can understand it is easy, and we can manage it is also very easy. Managed by every person is very easy. Okay, so here is also there is a advantages and disadvantages are available here. So let us see. So here there is a advantages and disadvantages available here. So while writing the while doing the CMS coding styles, while writing the CMS coding style, that is the client management system. Okay, can be developed with the e-commerce websites having the less amount of the knowledge. And are 0% knowledge. Okay, that means so this is the advantage of the this e-commerce can be this website can be easily managed by the less coding persons also can manage this very easily. Less coding persons having are also easily managed by this website. And ready-made things and ready-made plugins are available here. There is a number of plugins are available in the marketing. So if you want to needed plugins, you have to install it in your CMS and ready to use it. And there is a no need to write any codes, no need to expend any amount of the codes here. Okay, so this is the two is advantages. Okay, first one is the less coding technologies are also available here. And ready-made themes and ready-made plugins are available here. So we want to buy a number of plugins are available in the marketing. So if you want to buy it plugins, we have to install it in WordPress and ready to use it for the this CMSs e-commerce websites. This CMS means what here? CMS means content e-commerce website. So content management systems is the very useful, and it has also some drawbacks are also available here. Those drawbacks are performance issues. Okay, sometimes we are facing some problems. That is called performance issue, and that means so 100% it is not solved by the 100% problems of the this e-commerce websites. Okay, some problems are we are not to face it here. Some problems are not to clarify this week. Okay, next here it contains only limited features are available here. This is the limited features are available here. This is the high performance. That means more features are available here. Number of features are available here, but here limited features are available here because of the it has no coding. It has no codes, no programming codes are available here. That's why it's not a grown up. Okay, so this is the second type of the creation of the e-commerce websites. And we have also third type of also available here. So let us see. That is called the e-commerce website builders. So the third point is called e-commerce website builders. E-commerce website builders are there is a 0% of the knowledge of the coding area, coding persons are available here. So in this There is a no coding is required here. There is a 0% coding is also required here. That means they have no knowledge of the coding persons also easily can manage this e-commerce websites. Okay, so if you want to use this e-commerce website builders, you have to log in with your Gmail ID. And the entire password. And we have to use daily features from, if you want to like that features, if you want to, features are available here. You have to drag it, click on it and drag it to the your e-commerce websites. It can be accessible and usually very easily. Okay, so that's why everyone can knowledgeable or knowledgeless people also maintain this e-commerce websites. And you have to you don't create any coding, you don't know about the, you don't learn about the, you don't to go to learn any coding that such as PHP, Java, .NET or WordPress, Messenger, Joomla. Okay, it's not required to be here. So you don't have any knowledge to write your code with this. You have to log in with your Gmail address, and plugins are available here. You have to use that their features, and we have to drag it in your e-commerce websites and use it very easily. That's why it's going to perform a little bit of performances are available here. So in this there is a website is also available here, that is called as Shopify. What is that? Shopify is the big e-commerce best one. Okay, that is called as Shopify is the one of the best e-commerce website builder. Shopify is the one of the best e-commerce website builder. It does not having any course. If you want to, there is a course are available here. In this code, we have to drag it and use it very easily. There is a number of features are available here. You have to log in with your Gmail password. And use it very easily. Okay. This is the best shopping five is the big commerce best one. This is the Shopify is the best e-commerce best one. That's why the many people are choosing Shopify is the most popular zero coding websites e-commerces. Okay, using e-commerce websites, we are also having that some advantages like this. We have to see here. So advantages are, first one is a 0% coding knowledge. That means 0% coding terminology, 0% persons also easily manage this websites, e-commerce website builders. So this is the easy to build, and it is easy to build. Why? Because there is a number of features are available in the Shopify. So if you want to use that feature, you have to click it and drag it in your e-commerce website. That's why it is created very easily by the persons. Okay, that's why it is very easy to build it. Okay, the website is very buildable very easily with the help of the Shopify website, and clearly you have to drag it. Okay, next one is called as no budget. This is the best budget e-commerce websites. If you want to buy it, you have to from Northeast Front at least 15,000 to 2,000 rupees only. It is available for monthly. It is available for monthly. For 1 month, you have to expend 15 to 2,000 rupees. If your going market is, if your business is going to loss, you have to stop it. And then you have to loss at least 2,000 to 4,000 rupees. You have to loss it. That's why you have to use this. Apps. Okay, next coming to having some disadvantage also having here, it is called as a okay, so there is a disadvantage also available here. This is not suitable for big e-commerce. It is not suitable for a big e-commerce. Okay, that's why we have to. If we want to run a small businesses, it is for this. Okay, this is not for a big e-commerce businesses. E-commerce businesses. If you want to run a small amount of the businesses, you have to use this e-commerce website builders. Okay, this is the ready-made. You have to use it very easily and click on it and select wanted symbols, needed things only. Okay, so next second one is called as a if you're facing problems, if you're facing problems. While you are using this app, if you are facing any problems, you have to contact website. You have to contact website builders. Website builders. Okay, website builders teams. They may be solve your problem or not able to solve your problems in some situations. Because of the issue, they are free. They are used to respond your questions and they are clarify your doubts. Okay, in some situation the website builders are very busy with certain work and they are not responding your doubts and your doubts are not clarified with that situations. Okay, so these are called as the drawbacks of the e-commerce website builders. Okay, so this is the class for creating e-commerce websites. We have to create three types of the e-commerce websites based on the first one is the e-commerce websites with coding, and second one is called as a e-commerce with content management system websites, and third one is called as a e-commerce website builders. Okay, this is the three types of the creation of the e-commerce websites and the launching of the e-commerce websites. Okay, I think this is the class of the e-commerce websites launching. So I think everyone can understand this lesson. If you have any doubts, please ask me after watching this full video of this class. Okay, so thank you very much. Have a nice day.